Let's go. What? She might be, because I'm really bad at this game, and I think I'm right at the end, Iggy. I think. Controller. Yo! Let's do this. Chapter 6. I don't know if this is the...
Have a look around.
Oh, there... There have been special moves I could have bought this entire time, and I haven't bothered.
Did you not go and bother buying, going to see Uncle?
I've bought nothing.
Are you fucking having me
on? I think I've gone, like, majority of the way through the game.
Right, buy all the shit from Uncle.
Oh, the game's not hooked, hang on. So, we've just gone into Iroh's shop, and... Oh, there you go, it's hooked now. Yeah, we've just gone into Iroh's shop, and I've bought nothing. It's great. what we got here? Quickly freeze a pool of water to capture enemies in ice. That would have been really fucking useful, like, an age ago.
So tomorrow, I need to do, the garage.
Yeah?
And I also want to get, the stuff on my book typed up onto my website.
Yeah. It won't take me any time at all. Just you read it, I type it.
Okay.
That cool?
That's cool. And what we'll do is take pictures of pages so people are like, what the fuck are they all about?
Yeah. Go on. Call that. Look, there's loads of moves. Dodges and fucking... Oh my god! I haven't picked up any of them. All these fucking, all these cool dodges and moves and stuff, and I haven't picked up any of them.
Pick up your moves.
Look, I've got nearly 3,000 in spirit energy. I've not done any of it. What a knob. Let's buy some fucking scrolls then. Oh my god, I've just got an achievement for buying something from Iroh's shop. Fuck! Wow, like really basic moves are things I had to purchase. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Thank you. Come again.
Okay.
Well, that's one way to make an entrance. It's the old man. He knows you're here and he's controlling these spirits. They mean you no harm. Let the voice of the spirits guide you. Control. Don't worry, spirits. I'll fix this.
Yeah, fix the spirits. Hit it.
Go in peace. Oh no. Look at the sky. Something's really wrong here. It's gotta be that old man.
I'm gonna be honest with you, I've got no idea. No idea. Mechanically, I'm not entirely sure how the game full ball works. To open this chest, hit it continuously with airbending. But I really like the game. I'm not very good at it, but I really like it. For an old game, this is pretty rad. Hey, rank A. I have watched the show. The only thing we haven't watched from the world of the Avatar is the live-action film. Like we just couldn't get into it. Oh, that didn't go well. It should be said that earthbending in this game is overpowered as fuck. I love it. Thank you.
one.
Okay.
Ah, no!
Dude, I think
you've had enough. Thank you for the follow. Oh, I'm getting wrecked. Health is about to get wrecked. What is wrong? Nope. Can I not break that? Nope. Oh. I just took the hit like a champ. Where's the... I just took that hit like a complete and utter scrub. And wrecked hard. I remember the camera's there. Lockdown's going great. Thanks for asking. How you're holding up? How's life overseas? How's the guitar? You enjoying it? You are, aren't you? Oh, Jetson.
What, we are George Jetson?
That we are!
With my son, Elroy.
Why didn't we have a kid and call him Elroy?
Because that'd be fucking weird.
What about Leroy?
Leroy! What the barrel works here?
Yeah.
All one name. Together, Leroy.
Yeah, why not?
Leroy, what are you doing?
El Leroy.
I could you?
Unless yeah.
Unless you call him Leroy Jenkins.
You gotta think, I've already, like, my sons are already Bill and Ted.
Yeah.
We already decided that if we had a daughter, we'd call her Esme. Yet. I'm not trying to get wrecked this time. But Inky, word of advice, don't get wrecked. What was that again? I'm sorry, I'm dumb. Yes, I'm a dick too. Oh wow, you're in class! Dude, that's gonna be trouble. No! Oh, I see. No, get wrecked! Wrong bending skill, Skaz! Doesn't help that I'm shade blind, so I couldn't tell what color it was. Look, Inky, I can't see the colors. Blind as balls. Wait. Wait. Wish this game had a minimap. Yeah, I really wish this game had a minimap. Let's do a bit of that one. Ooh! Earthbendy War. Hopefully everyone's having fun. Flood in his chest. Yeah, I know. Good job, game. I love her thing in this game. So OP. It's not even funny. Rank B, suck. Let's see. Play the Roblox game, Legend of Korra. Interesting. Never played Roblox. Never played it. The kids play Roblox, didn't they, Iggy? They did. So they don't anymore. Oh, okay, cool. Okay, I don't know, because I'm too old. I don't know what fun is, so I got to bash this old man. Or get wrecked by the old man. Christ! Stop hitting me, spirits. Otherwise I'm going to have to bend the crap out of it. So now let's go... bit of airbending. Why not? Whoops. Have fun.
Kind of dark spirit energy? I've got to stop it.
Dark spirit energy. Don't get right. Okay. Poison by that, I am. Yeah. Did you know? Unfortunate. I'm gonna get right. No, wrong. Oh, you pleb. Don't get killed like a pleb. Just don't.
Let's
don't get killed by like
shot.
A bitch either. That's not cool. Stone. Right. Oh, there's a chest there.
What is this? Some kind of dark spirit energy? I've got to stop it.
How do I stop dark spirit energy? God damn it. Oh my God.
This isn't
have fun
over
you too,
yet.
Jet. No, don't get angry. You suck at the game!
What is this? Some kind of dark spirit energy?
Ugh, fucking poison fucking fart water. Get off! Frick. Ah, stuff that one up your ass. Fucking hippie. Airbender's fucking overpowered too. Fantastic. Level up! That didn't do a lot, did it? Useless. Don't suck. Just don't suck. There's only a few rules in life, and one of them is don't suck. So bad. I say that airbending seems to be airbending and earthbending. Pretty good. Try not to die. That'd be fucking useful. So what color is that? Blue? Gray?
Let's do this.
Thank you.
again!
Get serious.
Spirit energy. The only color I can actually see properly is red. Oh, red again. Not terrible. Yeah, thank you for the follow.
Let's give this another shot.
Oh yeah, he started freaking out. Oh crap, I wish I hadn't done that now. That must be airbending, I guess.
Let's do this.
Do they? Oh, big fucking purple blobs.
Hello, Cora. Have a look around.
All right.
Thank you. Come again.
Agreed.
Time to get serious.
As you know. You know what? I don't think this is quite the end. No, because the game's saying that I can unlock the avatar state. I don't know how. If the game has told me how, I clearly wasn't paying attention. I'm crap at this gaming. Oh man. I also wish I could see colors. I really wish I could see colors. You guys are so lucky.
Let's do this.
Oh, there goes the majority of my health in a couple of hits. Okay. This is not working out for
me. Time to get serious.
You're angry? You seeming a bit...
I see. Okay.
Step on.
Terrible.
I'm not giving
good
up.
Game, terrible player. When all else fails, Earthbend the fuck out of everything.
Me. Why the fuck was that so hard? because it just locked me out.
I wish I'd remembered I bought this beforehand.
Who are you?
I am known by many names, but you may call me Hundun, master of the chaotic attack. In my time, I was a king.
Huh. And now you're just a sad old man.
Yes, but one who still has much treasure in the physical world. Treasure enough to buy an army. And thanks to you opening the portals, now they can march right in.
Right. That's what you need, Inky. You need to be able to... You need to get those fine lines just right. I did really bad on that one. That was terrible. I was wrong, by the way. Tree of Time. That might be the last one. But I've burnt a fair bit of time rocking my way through here. So, I'm going to call it quits. I hope you guys are good, right? I hope you're having fun. If you haven't played this game, don't bother looking for it because chances are you won't find it. Although, a little tip, occasionally it's available on Amazon for about 11 quid, which is a fantastic deal, seeing it's been pulled off Steam for 5 years? Something like that? Long time. It's not been on Steam. If you like Bayonetta style games or Devil May Cry style games and you're a fan of the Avatar, this is a good one to try. Yeah, and I'll come back and play it tomorrow. Thanks for the follows and that, and enjoy guitar, enjoy games.